Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. In this video, I will show you how to install RedEyes Host Monitoring software. This software is used to monitor networks such as server, access point, and other network-related devices. Now, download RedEyes Host Monitoring software. Open browser. Right here, RedEyes Monitoring software. Click this website. Download RedEyes Host Monitoring software. Again, click RedEyes software. Has started download. I have already downloaded the software. Download here RedEyes. Copy. Create folder on desktop. Copy software in this folder. Now extract this file. Extract all. Now click RES. Yes. Here some setting, run background, now yes, another setting on your demand. Need which type of file, CSV file, then text tab. Write monitor events. Write email send events. Here, low report website, server setting, page report, language. Okay. No add network switches, server, and other network related devices. Click add. If you want range of IP, then you want the name of devices, you can write the range of IPs. I am write one by one all devices. DS switch 1 IP switches 10 lemon 60.60. Okay, add another switches DS switch 2 IP. Now execute, click run button. If connectivity is OK, show OK, otherwise failure. Add stop, add more switches. Yes sir, Islamic learning, switch one. Another switch. Yes sir, switch two. Add another switch. EDU, switch one. Education building, quite high P. Okay, now execute again. You can easily monitor network switches and other devices. I want to access access point, AP, EDU building. Here you can monitor the access point, if you can monitor the server computer. Okay, write another IP. Execute. This box shows the message device is connected or not. If you want to backup of this database, you click here, backup, and create folder where you store the backup file. I want store backup file on desktop. Create folder backup, click save. Now check your monitoring backup file here. Your network monitoring backup file is gone. Restore backup file and other system. Click RedEyes, manage, click restore button. Okay, stop, then restore, click here. You can easily execute this file and other system by backup file, by using the backup file. If you want to stop monitoring of any IP, click rephrase options. No execute this IP not